wasn't too far in. It was like 30 seconds in, but I did open my sauces that I got. So I got classic ranch, I got KFC, I got mashed potatoes and gravy, coleslaw for a sides. I would get baked beans or mac and cheese, but my husband, he does not, even the corn, I wouldn't mind the corn. My husband just doesn't like that. He rather have mashed potatoes and coleslaw. So, and then there's honey mustard. I opened that, and then honey barbecue. So I got all three flavors. I have like way more. There's like, I don't eat the, I'm gonna be 100% honest right now. I'm not gonna eat the biscuits. They are dry as hell with honey and butter. Dry as hell. Like choking dry. Like, no. So that's that. Oh shit. I forgot to grab my drink. You know what though? It'll help me eat more. Focused on the drink. So let's try ranch. I haven't tried the ranch yet on my chicken. Sauce on my face. Like how embarrassing is that? Like so embarrassing, especially when I notice it after I film. And then here's some. Why am I shaking? I'm shaking. So is marijuana, so. I just can't get rid of her. I love her. I love my Mary Jane. And it helps me clean my house, too. Like, I'm not lazy, I fucking clean. And I, like, you know, I do a lot. To keep myself busy. Forcefully has to go see her mother-in-law that she absolutely cannot stand. I'm gonna take some of this chicken. I'm not gonna eat this whole thing. This one's actually too big. Oh my goodness. Is this a leg or just... Okay, this one's smaller. Oh, perfect, perfect. I don't want that big ass one then. Dad is one of those people where he'll just, like, if you move too far away, you'll, like, never see him again. And I'm not driving all the way to Oregon. I'm not going back to Oregon. Ever. It wasn't that bad. I just don't like it. I did love the ocean, but it was, like, different ocean, I swear. Like, it was so different from, like, California. It's just, like, and it's weird. People can drive on the beach. You can't do that shit in California without, like, a sign or something that says you could or something. And I lived in Oregon for a really long time, so that's why I don't want to. I want to start moving. Sacramento's not that, I mean, it's hot, but it ain't this fucking